connecting with people your age is an essential part of, I wouldn't say getting through, because I don't think I'll ever get through it, I'll die from it, but in early stage cancer, getting through it, and with terminal cancer, just being connected with other people is so essential, because that validation is priceless. Being with other people, walking in that room, I have absolute best friends for 30 years at the age of 33, and there are things that they possibly cannot possibly understand that people who I've never met before walking in that same room will get without me saying a word. So the validation and also the isolation is something that is impossible to explain, impossible to anticipate. And so being with other people takes that away. And now with so many online, like access to so many online, whether it's groups or hashtags, often on Twitter, there are hashtags that you can just plug in and you can see what the latest, any latest comments about it, Facebook groups. It's absolutely endless the way that you can connect with people.